New this morning, we now know the two men who drowned while swimming in a pond near Janesville over the weekend were from Beloit. The Rock County Sheriff's Office says the two men were swimming in a pond in Rock Township Saturday afternoon when both men went under the water and never came back up. They were given life-saving measures before being taken to the hospital where they were pronounced dead. The identities of the men have not been released at this time.